If you're watching, I would be blushing. Anyhow, Heather made a really incredible video using different gloves. So today I have four different pairs of gloves. Them to you, and I was hoping you'd let me know which one is your favorite. So, I'm gonna start with some gloves that you may recognize. So, these are my gloves from my Dark Fairy Halloween costume. I also wore these gloves in the goth cosplay hairbrushing videos with the lovely Corey Kay. So I found on that video there were some people who love the gloves. And some people who did not like the sound of the gloves. So let me know. I really loved the sound these gloves made going through Corey's hair. It sounds a little bit different in my hair. You may recognize the Game of Thrones box set. lacy gloves. Be sure to leave me your vote, letting me know if you like these and which one of these pairs of gloves is your favorite. Next up, I'm gonna start by putting the glove on and actually see if you can guess. Maybe that was too easy, I don't know. Leave your guess now. They're latex gloves. Channeling my inner med student here. See how the latex gloves sound on the Game of Thrones box set. I actually really, really like this sound. I'm finding it really relaxing. I like that it's very smooth. And that brings us to pair of gloves number 3. It's a little bit sticky in these gloves. Really glad I never became a doctor at this point, honestly. I have these little gloves. Now these are nighttime moisturizing hand gloves. So the idea is that at night, when you go to bed, you would apply lotion or oil or of some kind to your hands, and then you put on the gloves. So it actually holds all of that moisture in, so you get extra moisturizing effects at night, and it also protects your bed linens from getting coconut oil or lotion or whatever it may be that you're using on your linens. So I'm going to apply a little bit of lotion before I put them on. Now I do have an entire video that I did with these lotion sounds. So now I can apply. Now I can put on my gloves. They're so cute. Now, really, this would probably work with any kind of cotton glove, even if you don't have gloves that are specifically for this purpose, but I would recommend using a glove that's mostly cotton. Their gloves were a little rough, but this one feels really nice to rub on my face. So now we're on to number 4. And these are some of my favorite gloves. They were a gift from a good friend of mine on a very cold day at the farmer's market. So these gloves have kind of a special meaning. They're very dear to my heart, in addition to being very cute. So these are just some kind of your standard winter gloves or mittens. And I love them because they have this cute little guy on them there. But let's see how they sound. Quite as soft as the cotton gloves, but still very nice. So, this concludes my glove selection, at the moment anyway. So let's recap, so you can leave your vote. We have, I'll go back in order. Okay, so number one, the black lacy gloves. Again, a lot of y'all really liked them, and some of you really didn't like them, so let me know. That's number one. Number two, the latex gloves. Probably the least comfortable, but I did like how they sound. Number three, the cotton gloves. So the fourth pair of gloves were these green winter gloves. Actually are 95% wool. Probably that's why I felt so warm in them. All right. Please be sure to leave your vote. Which one is your favorite? Thank you so much for joining me today. I do hope that you will subscribe to our channel so you can come back and hang out with me again soon. I hope you have a beautiful